Alright then. Let's get in the Deku Flower. That's right over. Well, hello there. I know I did not find them all. I found one more earlier. Oh well. Come on. There we go. Oh man. Alright. Where are we going? This way. Wait, no, this is the wrong way. This isn't the way. This can't be the way. Hold on, why is there a locked door here? There's something I'm missing here. Oh, what do you look at that? Alright. I'm gonna try something. Wait. Almost. Come on. Yeah. Dang. I missed again. Please stop pissing. Come on, come on, come on. Fire in the hole. Yes! Perfect. Just like I was hoping for. No, 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 no. Oh, great. Oh, wait, I can actually climb up. Right. I nearly forgot about that. Now then. What door is the one that was locked? Was it this one? Yeah, I think it was. Don't know I could reach that over there though. Yep, that's definitely the one. Alright. Now. How do I make my way across here? Yesterday, fairy, let's go get it. Hold on. I don't think this is gonna do it. I probably need an arrow for this. Yep. Pretty sure I need an arrow. Ka-ching! Oh wow. I needed to do that. I didn't even realize. Now let's go. No, 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 no! Just fall. Alright. There's more three fairies over there, but... Ah, crap. I fell again. Please sink. Thank you. What the? Oh, there was a time limit on this. Ever thought of running me? That wasn't very nice. Seriously. I would have loved to know that there was a time limit on this. Now then. Wait, no. That's what I meant to do. Oh, I missed. Good. Now. Now that I know there's a time limit, let's not waste time. Get on top of this. Perfect. And now... Let's try to make my way over there. Please make it, please make it. It made it! And by it, I mean I made it. Excellent. It seems I have reached a boss battle. I just don't know how I'm gonna face this Mask Jungle Warrior, Odalwa! I know one thing, I probably need to return to my human self. Ow! That all? Got it! Oh! That's a bomb! Wait, did that? Oh! You're in the way! Whoa, 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 whoa! What's going on? Oh, now what? How am I supposed to get away from here? Supposed to do here? And I'm running low on things to do. And well, uh-oh. I am not liking the looks of this. Wow. What? Wait, 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 wait. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go grab the bomb and pray. Oh, come on. This is not fair. Please, please, please. Wait. Did I? Are you serious? I didn't even realize I'm actually beating him up. I thought I was actually feeling a lot. I couldn't be happier. You've seized Odalwa's remains. You have just freed the innocent spirit that this dark mask had kept in prison within the body of Evil of Dalwa. Oh man. Well, I just completed the first boss battle. It's story time. What's that? Listen, it seems to be saying something. Could a crying be its way of teaching us some sort of melody? Don't just stand there, get your instrument. Could this be the song? Right down, A down, right up. Right down, A down, right up. Right down, A down, right up. I have no idea what we just did, or why we're being taught the song after beating this boss, but I guess we're about to find out. You learn the Oath to Order. Okay. So I have learned something.
Carlos. That's what it's saying.
Okay, let me grab my phone and I'll call you. Just give me your phone number. What? I'm back out here? Hey, what's going on here?
Four people talked about. Do you think he was talking about a spirit that was sitting inside that mask? Oh, hey, you were pretty good out there. Have you done this before or what?
Actually, I have.
No, just keep up that pace and save the other three. Hey! All the stuff I did to you, your horse, I apologize. Sorry. There! I apologize! So don't do it against me, got it? Now then, welcome to the contest just like the monkey asked. So now our next stop is in the mountains. Let's hurry and do something about the skull kid.
What?
Who are you? Sona, pleased to meet you. I am the Deku Princess. Were you by chance asked to find a monkey to come save me?
Haha, just as I suspected. You see, your body smells a little bit like monkey. So, the monkey made it back fine after all, that's good. I was worried when I didn't come home, my father would think that monkey had kidnapped me. I was worried that my father would even go so far to murder the poor monkey.
Actually?
Don't tell me. Are you serious? Is father actually doing that? You don't have to rest the decision, father! Well, we have enough time to lose. Quickly, Mr. Sona, could you please find something to carry me in so you can take me to the palace?
Something in which I can carry you?
I don't want to take places. So surely you have something you can put me on to carry me. If you have anything at all, then by all means take it out and use it right here!
Oh, wait, I know! That sounds stupid. Seriously? I just put a Deku Princess in a bottle. It's a tight fit, but she says she'll be fine, Fury. Can she even breathe in that? Seriously. Anyway. Let's go to the Deku Palace. Oh, right. I nearly forgot about that. Hopefully I can still use a shortcut. Oh, wait, never mind. It's right here. That was much faster. Let me through, you move, you fools. Yeah, whatever. Fools. I'm not waiting. That looks weird.
Oh, my princess! My darling princess! You are alright! I was too worried!
Foolish fire!
Wow! Let's do the belly bump!
What are you doing? Let the monkey go this instant!
Sorry, father does such harsh things when he's worried about me.
I understand, princess. Forget about that. Has the temple been returned to normal?
Oh yes, thanks to Mr. Sona here, I am very grateful.
Really? So you're called Sonic, are you? Thank you for keeping me your promise to me.
Simple gratitude of butler has prepared a little something for you. Please accept it. You'll find it in the shrine that will be to your pride when you leave the palace.
What Well, thank you. And you! Yep, that's the decision making is your business. Rest a bit before going? Nah, I just go. I do have a game to complete. So, to my right, huh? Surely you're not gonna kick me out anymore, are they? What? You twit! He said there was something in here. Ah, damn it. However, if it was the art piece, I already got it. Unless there's something inside the... Yeah, there's nothing in here. Does he have anything interesting to say? Nope. Nothing of interest. Okay. Let's go see what I can find. If anything, yeah. Oh, come on, how was I supposed to dodge that? I want my reward. Oh, come on, that did not hit me! But that's... honestly, I already hope that my reward is not going to be the art piece, because I already got that. I came here early to get that. Come on, move away. Hey, what the hell? That's getting annoying. I'm getting sick of being thrown out. Okay, no. Okay, I'm getting pissed off. Stop kicking me. Come on, stop turning around! What is wrong with this? Seriously? How hard is this supposed to be? Not art at all, that's how. Oh good, I finally made it to the back. But I'm still not all the way in. Oh boy. I think it really was the art container. The art piece, I mean. I mean, there's nothing else here. So what else could it be? Okay, just throw me out. We're moving on. Alright. Out of here we go. Yeah, I want out of here. And Come on. Keep going.
Whoa.
Be a little careful, please. Thank you. Come on. That's it. You keep going. That's the way. Just like that. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Now, is there anything over here of interest? Come on. Anything? Oh, wait. How did I miss that earlier? That should be useful. You know what? Now that we have completed the Woodfall Temple, let's save our progress. Let's save it right here. Let's save it right here. There's no need to turn back time yet. See you later.